We have a very interesting comparison today, ladies and gentlemen, to say the least. A little bit of a different video. This is Dorian Yates and Ronnie Coleman off season at a guest posing, and I'm not exactly sure the year of Dorian Yates. I would guess, I might be wrong, but I would guess this is 96. Could be 95. It's not 94. It's not before that. This is torn bicep. You would know if it was 94. So I believe this could even be 1997. Hard to say. Dorian is massive. And Ronnie Coleman, this is 2005. And he was still the Olympia champion, of course. And he was actually doing a guest posing with none other than Jay Cutler here. And Jay was actually in a lot better condition. But anyway, this is the comparison. And this is the what I think you guys would find interesting. It appears that, I would say, from the front double bicep, there's no doubt that Ronnie Coleman would get the point. I mean, if you're going to judge this one. But I have to say the waistline of Dorian Yates, he appears to be in better condition. But of course, he has that torn bicep. So if you're going to judge it that way, then of course, Ronnie Coleman gets the victory. And like 99% of these guys' comparisons, the front double goes to Ronnie Coleman and the front lat is going to go to Dorian Yates. Of course, he is tilted thusly here. You can't really see. One thing I didn't mention in the front double, Dorian has a definite advantage in the calves. Look at the size of Dorian's calves. There is a nice straight-on one of Dorian Yates here, and there is no doubt that not only is he winning in the shot because of his structure, but I think he is in better condition. He has a less of a layer of water around the midsection, and even in the legs. You can definitely see that teardrop muscle a little bit more visible, I think, the tie-ins, even around the lats. But anyway, like I said, it's always a tie after these two poses. And the side chest is usually the thing that becomes the tiebreaker depending on the versions. And this is an absolute Ronnie Coleman pose, but this is a bad shot for Dorian. And I'm not being a Dorianite. I'm not a Colemanite either. I like both of these guys probably equally, I think. Anyway, it's a definite Ronnie Coleman pose. Look at the side chest. This would beat probably his best version, his 2003 side chest. Doesn't take the best conditioned athlete to strike the best pose here in the side shots. Unfortunately, there is no side tricep, but we're all safe to assume that Dorian would tie things up again. If Coleman gets the side chest, it's usually a tie game heading into these. The back shots, and I have to say, condition-wise, I am a little bit more impressed with Dorian Yates. A little bit more muscle separation. Of course, he's not straight on. Camera's tilted thusly. We have not a full body one, but you can definitely see that Dorian Yates, I think, would get the rear lat spread. Look at the lats. They're a little more Dorian-esque, so to speak. No pun intended. Anyway, into the rear double by. And I don't know, guys. I think Dorian may get the edge in this entire competition. If you're going to be judging this one. Or if you're just looking at this like a spectacle. These two guys and their massive, big, giant versions. 300 plus pounds, I am sure, both of them. Maybe not Dorian, but I don't know. He's huge, the both of them. But anyway, we don't have a straight-on one of Dorian. We're safe to assume that he would probably be even wider. Definitely fetching a victory in the calf department. And probably in the traps as well. I guess neither of these two big hosses or water buffaloes are going to be striking an ab and thigh. And I don't blame them. Probably wouldn't be very flattering for either one. One thing that is flattering is the most muscular for Dorian Yates. I'm very impressed. And like I said, he did have that torn bicep, but it appears just from this pose here, he doesn't really have a torn bicep. What an incredible shot here for Dorian. Maybe this was not even from the same catalog, the same photo shoot. Hard to say. Maybe this was earlier on in his career. Might be cheating a little bit here for Dorian. Maybe I am a Dorianite deep down inside. Coleman displays an awesome, most muscular as usual. But I think, as a whole, all of the poses together, I think Dorian Yates, I'm a little bit more impressed with him. But this is not what that was about. We're not going to judge these two. It's an off-season. It's a guest posing. I'm sure if Coleman knew that he was going to be compared in a pitcher against Dorian Yates, he would have got some striated glutes, he would have got a Christmas tree, but then Dorian would have did the same thing. Like I said, just a spectacle, guys. This is them, off-season, watery as ever, but massive as ever as well. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Hit thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and have a good day.